sweet pineapple teriyaki salmon. Inspired by my friend Cal Reynolds from Cal Will Cook It, I'm going to make pineapple planks to smoke this salmon at 350, making a simple teriyaki sauce to go on top of it right at the end. Once that sauce is ready, we're going to glaze it, top it off with scallions and sesame seeds, and we are going to dive right in. Sweet, spicy, absolutely delicious. Find this recipe at overthefirecooking.com or link below. Cheers!